Numerical data is fascinating to us as UXers. But not everyone gets the same excitement and joy from numbers as we do. Some people are overwhelmed by large numbers and can't clearly comprehend what those numbers mean. But if they have only one person or a common experience to focus on, they may be more likely to engage with what they're hearing. Think about how your data would affect just one person. How does it apply to his or her life? Oftentimes, using an anecdote in addition to your numerical data will help persuade stakeholders or team members more than just using the number alone. For example, if I have the data point that 75% of the customers interviewed use our product to book an all-inclusive vacation, I could couple it with a story about how one of our users, Mary from San Francisco, booked an all-inclusive vacation to Mexico to celebrate her retirement. Anecdotes invoke empathy, which triggers an emotional reaction. That emotional reaction is going to help you drive home your point with stakeholders. You can also try framing your numbers with commonly shared experiences. Wikipedia does this quite well when they ask for donations by equating a donation to your Thursday cup of coffee, which helps keep the site growing for years. When framing your number, start by mentioning the number, let's say 100,000. Then introduce the experience. Maybe you want to describe the feeling of 100,000 people in the Super Bowl stadium, how the crowd cheering felt like thunder because of the sheer mass of people. Or if they remember how amazing or how terrible a team or a performer was on the field. Then you can give the context to that number. That crowd of people is the amount of people who use our app each month, and we're the team on the field. And if we don't do a good job, they're going to remember that, and we may not get another chance at redemption. So we need to make sure that we're bringing our A-game. By giving people a tangible image to visualize, they're going to better understand the importance of that number. They'll have a vivid sensory experience to fall back on. Don't just rely on the numbers to do the heavy lifting. Couple your data with vivid and engaging stories to make it more compelling for your teams and stakeholders.